you found.
Welcome.
Hi, Sargon. What are you looking for this?
I need to get into the pit of Eternal Sam.
I've seen the entrance. The Simorgh has been blocking the way with its talons for thousands of years. It's one of the only places I've never managed to get into. There must be a way to break the magic seals with the powers of the Simorgh's feathers.
I've already found a few.
Not bad, then. I know there is one in the most secret of places. There are some twists and turns. You have to really rack your brain. Plus, there is this psycho who never wants to let go. And I did see another feather. Far, far, far away in the forest. You can get there through a secret passage at the summit of the sunken. The forest used to be so peaceful until it turned everything to rot. I don't know which feathers you have, but I hope it helps.
Artaban.
Sargon. Varum saw Anahita's guards, and he's in pursuit. As for me, I cannot continue. Time flows differently here. My mind is playing tricks on me. I can't discern the truth from the imaginary.
Artaban, thank you for being honest with me. Does this mean you're retreating?
I'm not giving in just yet. I intend to serve until my last breath. After all, if Anahita really has changed loyalties, I believe you're short of a sparring partner. Let's warm up and review the
basics. The basics again.
Practice doesn't make perfect. Get in position. Very well. Bear in mind, you can redirect your next attack. Since you propel your opponent away with your last strike, that's the end of the chain. At close range, the sweep is good against smaller foes. You can also chain attacks afterwards. An airborne enemy cannot retaliate until they're back on their feet. Make use of that.
Perfect to cripple agile enemies.
Remember that you move forward with each attack. If you want to keep your distance, the sweep. This doesn't suit your style. But some situations might require you to take such
precautions. What?
Thank you.
Thank you.
these always here?
Thank you.
know my father?
No, though you're familiar.
Thorum.
Thorum?
This place, the terrace steps, the footpaths. These are familiar, but it's all broken and strange. Is it real?
It's a real place that's fallen under a
Am I cursed?
I don't know, but don't worry. We'll find the answers.
And you, Traveller, what is your...
Sargon.
I'm pleased to have a friend, Sargon.
Sargon? Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. Up.
Thank you. Don't leave so soon. I'm always in need of new servants. Serve.
to me!
Thank you, young mortal. You saved my life. I would like to show you my gratitude, but I cannot.
What do you mean?
You have triumphed over 1,000 foes. Yet there is one place, deep within you, that remains. Only you can unlock. Thank you again, Sargon. The forest and the Soma tree are safe. Now I can return to my peaceful life beneath its branches.
Thank you.
one who called herself Queen of our Forest is gone, and her poison fades. Thanks to you.
You are helping me. I have the chance to help in return.
Time's shattering caused rifts across our universe. There is still much to be healed. We long for all Quack Quack to be safe within the trees.
The forest has regained its balance.
Thanks to you. We are rid of this creature. She came from another world to dictate her laws to us, an opportunist. But Mount Karf is not saved. It remains a prison. She is not the perpetrator who disturbed the flow of time. There is something else. Something deeper.
I hope you like danger, Sargon. The god trapped here is more than evil.
Doesn't matter. If this creature...
Ejdaha.
If Ejdaha holds the secret for a second chance to save Hassan, then I'm going in.
No mortal has ever entered. Proceed, only if you're really certain, Sargon.
I imagine you'd have to be very evil to have such a thing done to you.
I don't talk to them who are going to be eaten. It makes me sad.
Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I...
this.
What do you mean?
Oath of royal blood. One loses the crown, one devours a god.
I'm here to save a prince.
Are you now? Let me show you. Hunt after the four celestial guardians. Compel them to spare one moment in all of time and space. Choose wisely, little one. Sadwes is the closest.
I saw Sadwes.
Three many spells at best. One moment changed a smog feather. Go on. Take it. The end will come. Eternal bliss at last. Success is expected. Little one.